What's up, guys? We're back at Saxet. We did the full tune-up on the boat. We hope it runs a lot better now. Pop's backing it in. He's nervous. I don't think it'd be too hard, but he seems nervous about it. And Saxet isn't even a freaking lake. It's just a giant, basically, boat ramp. He wants to get a feel for the boat before we take it out on any salt or Coleto or any big lakes, Corpus Christi Lake, lakes in Houston.
Other people would out.
Better not jump out. Yeah. Dad's first time, got the hat backwards. He's ready. We're gonna sit on the front. Next purchase will be a trolling motor, because that is necessary when bass fishing.
Hey!
Looking like a champ. So the question is a trolling motor even necessary? Today we're gonna test it out. So we've busted the myth. It is true, you do absolutely need one. Because wind will just blow you into all the cover. It'll blow you into the side. Obviously. So, to even be effective on bass fishing, you're gonna need one. And we're gonna get one real soon. So I can get out on the water and actually catch some bass, because this is too much trouble. With a trolling motor, you just need one person. Right here, controlling it. But without one, you need somebody on the motor going back and forth and back and forth. So yeah, we're getting a trolling motor.